Got it. Got us fish. We ain't skunked. Feels pretty good, and I bet I know what it is. Even though he just scooted on in. Very pretty rock bass. Good size one too for this creek. And he has got a lot of like weird black splotches on his face. And what I caught that on is, this is, I believe, a 1/16 ounce chartreuse head by Mule Fishing Supply Company and their Morning Dawn, something like that. No, Dakota Sunrise.